Hey guys, welcome back to The Infected. It is day 123, 6:30 in the morning, February in winter. So most of the stuff has been upgraded, even some mains in some places, not everywhere, but I do need to get some more stuff. But let's go see what can we get from the trader. Now the one thing I do have is fishing lures. Nope. But fishing lures. Cobalt, copper, aluminium, no. How much any of that? Miscellaneous? Miscellaneous. Could sell a lot of these. No, I'm gonna take some stuff. And I'll leave some of this. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna kill that. And this. Okay, so I'm gonna leave that. What time is it? It's already almost 8 in the morning. This is ridiculous. So let's see how much we can get done. And by that I mean, how much of the truck can we clear? It should be finished, but let's see. Let's take this part. That's done. Yeah. So I think this truck is done, and No. Yeah, we can turn right. Okay, let's see what's going on. If we go left to the mine, then yeah, we can do that. We can go left to the mine, get some stuff. There's a town. Maybe we should do that. Let's go left. Come on, that. So we'll seek something for the next mine. We're coming up close to it. There's one guy. Oh, shit. There's another guy. I got him, and where's the other one? Here we go. I got those two guys. Didn't even sharpen any of my weapons. Just wanted to check for anything outside. So I'm happy with that. Then let's put all of this stuff in here. Small things. Big things. Okay, let's see. Raw bacon, I'll take. I'll basically take everything. Okay, so I think we're basically done this time. I think let's try and put everything away. The small things. Big things. Okay, but guys, I think we're done with this time. Let's just see on the map, where are we? So the next thing would be the mine. Go there. Why is this not working? What? No. Aluminium. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna put the stuff back. No. 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 Why can't I just dump all of that? Need to do it one by one. No, can't do that either. One by one. Come on. I'll keep one. It's empty. Ah, shit. Well, I can't believe I'm doing this. Can you believe I'm doing this? It's ridiculous. You know what, I think after I've done this, I should just go home and sleep. Or even sleep in the cave. This is ridiculous. I can't do this. Let's get water. No. This is ridiculous. You know what? I think as soon as we've put everything away, let's sleep in the cave and call it a day. There is just no way. You can't do this all day long. Right, that's fine. There's a scorpion. Oh, skip him. Alright, guys, let's sleep until about 6. How the... That's not even possible. So, let's take our... Your ex. No, not clay. Off stamina, fantastic. Hey guys, I think we're almost at a point where we need to go. We've got some stuff. But we are overloaded. I can't carry too much more. Harvest. Now what we could do, we could put some stuff away. Move on. Move on. No. Move on. But that's fine. So we could do some more stuff. What time is this? 8:20. What? Time to sleep again. That is ridiculous. Oh, come on, guys. That can't be real. Just woke up. Oh, no. Like 5 seconds ago. Let's keep an eye out on those scorpions. We're not gonna get anything. Here's something. Guys, I'm not sure what we're gonna do. We are gonna have to spend a ton of time in here. Harvest. Alright, so guys, I'm not sure how far I need to go with this. Obviously, I'd like to get as much lead and iron ore as I can. But there are limits to it. What time is it? It's already 11. I think what I need to do, let's put this stuff away. Get some sleep. Can't put that in there. Alright, so we can get a little bit more tomorrow, but I think let's get some sleep first. I'm gonna aim for 6 a.m. again. There we go, we just barely made it. Alright guys, I wonder, can I take a screenshot? Maybe from this angle. Ah, something bit me. Where's my thing? Alright, let's try again. Okay. I've had some sleep. Guys, thanks for watching. There's a little scorpion right there. Okay, we'll get him next time. Guys, thanks for watching. I really do appreciate it. I will see you in the next one. Okay, bye.